Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Jennifer Kim. I'm one of the optometrists here at Warby Parker. I work at our Somerset location in Troy, Michigan. So today I want to talk to you about one of the most common questions optometrists receive in the eye exam room, which is, what is astigmatism? So astigmatism is talking about the curvature of your eye. Someone with no astigmatism will have the same curvature throughout the front surface of the eye, so kind of like the face of a basketball. Someone with astigmatism will have different curvatures in two different places of the eye, kind of like a face of a football. Think no astigmatism means basketball shape and astigmatism means football shape. So you don't want to tell your eye doctor you have a football in your eye. Someone's told me that before. So no footballs in the eye, just say football shape. That's good. Glasses and contact lenses can correct for astigmatism by having two different powers for those different curvatures. If you're unsure, you know, look at your prescription. You might see the letter CYL on it, and that stands for cylinder, and that's the amount of astigmatism power your eyes need to see clearly. Contact lenses too have come a long way, and they come in a variety of strengths and powers now to correct for astigmatism. If you're interested, I would definitely go book an eye exam, ask your doctor to see if you're a good candidate for contact lenses with astigmatism. Can astigmatism get worse? So in most adults, you'll only see minor changes in astigmatism. However, there are certain conditions that can cause larger shifts. Even moderate changes in astigmatism can affect the way you see. So we do recommend regular eye exams to monitor for any changes in your eyeglass prescription. So that concludes our talk on astigmatism. If you have any questions, comments, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. Stay well, everyone. Bye.